at this time, John Bradshaw Layfield.
You are window dressing, darling. That means you shut your pie hole. You are a woman, therefore, obviously, you do not think. Stand there and look trampish like you are hired to do. Because whoever was hired to put this video together obviously omitted the fact that I outdrank Stone Cold Steve Austin. I outdrank him, I outtalked him, I embarrassed Stone Cold. And I would have beat him up, except with one hand. You beat up a legend, you discredit the legend. So I threw a beer in his face. And then Chris Benoit decides to stick his nose in my business, throw me back in a ring where Stone Cold breaks my nose. Well, at WrestleMania, a wrestling god will put on a wrestling clinic against Chris Benoit. I would love to tonight, but I can't because I am not cleared with my broken hand. So I have got the greatest export from England since the Beatles. A man's man, a knotted man, a wrestler's wrestler, Sir William Regal. And tonight, he will out-wrestle and embarrass the rabid Wolverine, Chris Benoit.
Well, that could happen. Hey, Chris Benoit, he's not too impressed that JBL's limo on. I don't know why JBL's out. He was not in the match.
Well, he did handpick the man who's going to face Benoit tonight, Mr. William Regal.
Well, you said he didn't say he was bringing him out here. You said he was going to be out here. But there's JBL. He's
and
out here.
One-on-one.
Here,
Mr. Regal now driving the knee into the jaw.
JBL's just getting a bird's eye. She puts on the outside. And you know what? Benoit keeps getting this abuse by
the feet of William Regal.
And glory. You notice how far away from the ring JBL is. He doesn't want to get anywhere near Chris Benoit.
You know what?
Suplex. Benoit trying to lock that. From the win. He sticks it to JBL.
JBL, no. Hey, you're going to have to stand there, take me out. Kill me to take this
Kurt Angle in action.